His single ambition? To lead a Dixieland band in the Hollywood Bowl.
All right, boys. A one, a two.
Thank you.